I think we should talk about the process of how we work, but maybe also how and why we work with what we do. We do book design, identities, branding, strategic work, illustrations. So we talk about the composition as being the composition of shapes, of form, but it can also be of color, and the composition is actually the tension sometimes between the analog and the digital. Harmony is not the rule, it's maybe more the imperfection, and that you make something and it has a scratch of, or a tilting towards something weird. That's when the narrative becomes interesting, I think.